Hello everyone, welcome to BizInnovate. I am Neeraj. This video is about how to use Microsoft Sales Copilot with Microsoft CRM. We will go to Sales, click on Opportunities, open any opportunity. You can see this option of Sales Copilot is enabled by default. Let me click over here. Here we have six options. I'll show you step by step. First of all, I'll click on Summarize Opportunity. So I get the summary of this opportunity. So what is the origin of this information which is given in the summary? Basically, attributes or fields that is mentioned in the opportunity are used for the generation of summary. If you don't like this summary, it is further modifiable with the help of selection of fields that you want. Let me show you how to do that. Go to App Settings, Sales Copilot, Record Summary. So basically, it select first seven field of the view that you selected over here. This all are system views which come by default, and you can also make your own system views based on the need of the customer. For example, instead of finance view, let me open all opportunities view. Let me save it. Let me go back to sales again. Opportunities. Now you can see the summary given by Copilot is now a little bit different from the earlier summary. So you can customize the summary information from the App Settings, Sales Copilot Overview, and doing the selection of suitable view from here. When you're doing lead summary, you can do the same thing for leads from here. The way we generated summary for opportunity, same way we can do for the lead as well. Now we'll move to our next option, catch up on opportunity. Catch up on opportunity and catch up on lead work in a similar pattern. But before using this option, we have to check whether auditing is enabled or not. Go to Sales, App Settings, Record Catch Up. This option must be enabled, because once you enable this option, the first 10 field of selected view will be used to create catch up data. The pattern for opportunity and lead is same. Let me show you in demonstration now. Suppose on products, I want to give discount of 10%. Save it. When I choose option of catch up on opportunity, it will show me what changes I have done recently. So you need not to go to everywhere to find the changes you have done recently. By this option in Copilot, you can easily capture recent changes with the help of catch up. Now we'll see third option, show latest news for account. In this case, account is a datum over here. So Copilot is able to find all the public information available with the help of Bing. Last option is very important, prepare for upcoming meetings. So based on the data available in activities for upcoming day, it will show the information to you. See, it is stating we have two meetings today at 10:30 and 4 p.m. You can select this one. Click on prepare. Copilot is unable to prepare meeting points as there is no previous emails or notes with it. If you have emails or some notes, it will help you to give some more information about this meeting. Let me type some notes. Okay, you can see now CFO can give hints about discounts. So based on the emails and notes, it gives some information for upcoming meetings. Now we will move to our next option, compose email. You can see over here the compose option is gray out. Let me go to activities. Email. Now this option is enabled. Describe the email you want. So based on the request by you and the value in the fields of the opportunity, it suggests you a draft for the email that you can further modify if required. I hope you found this information useful. So this was a demo of Microsoft Sales Copilot with Microsoft CRM. Thank you. Sales Copilot in Outlook. So first step is we will go to Microsoft 365 Admin Center. We will go to Integrated Apps option. Click on Get Apps. Find Sales Copilot. Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook. Hit it now. Configuration. Please notice that it is saying Microsoft Viva Sales. Reason being, Microsoft recently rebranded Microsoft Viva Sales as Microsoft Sales Copilot. As an admin, to which user you want to provide access? In my demonstration, I'm using entire organization. Provide permissions. Next, finish deployment. Done. After deployment, it can take few minutes. Here it is. Please notice it's still saying Microsoft Viva Sales, as Microsoft recently rebranded as Microsoft Sales Copilot. Is in progress, so we have to wait further. Okay, so this is fine now. Now, an end user can easily use the Sales Copilot in the Outlook. See, there's no option like Sales Copilot over here. Click on Get Add-ins. Click on Admin Managed. And find Sales Copilot. Add here. Now Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook is available to use for the end users. Now you can see we have option of Sales Copilot over here. Click on this option. Please notice that you're getting some options for the Copilot. Describe the email you want. Please provide me a soft denial email. So Copilot have provided you a draft for the soft denial. If you wish, you can use as it is, or if you wish, you can also modify it further. Reply to an inquiry. Make a proposal. Address a concern. So you can see Copilot is providing you various options in context of this email. Based on the content of email, it will provide you suggestions for the further drafts. If your Outlook is connected to Microsoft Dynamics as well, you can see more options over here. Save email to Dynamics. Maybe in context of some account, like so it will save the email in Microsoft Dynamics CRM in context of this account. So here we learned how to install Sales Copilot for Outlook, how to use Sales Copilot with Outlook, and how to connect record to Dynamics CRM. Thank you. Sales Copilot in Microsoft Teams. Our first step is we will go to Microsoft Teams Admin Center. We'll go to Team Apps, Setup Policies, we will add a new policy over here. For purpose of this demonstration, I already created a policy to save our time. My policy. Here I have added Sales Copilot. The reason I already added Sales Copilot over here, because after adding an installation, changes take place in few hours. And to save our time, I have skipped this step for you. Similarly, under Pin Apps, I have added Sales Copilot. So at admin level, we have done settings for the Sales Copilot deployment. Now we move to Microsoft Outlook. Make a new meeting. Please watch this step very carefully. Make sure this option is enabled, Teams meeting. I also tried creating meeting in Microsoft Teams, but I noticed in that case Copilot don't work. So make sure you create meeting from Microsoft Outlook and enable this option. Step 3 is I'll go to my Microsoft Teams. I'll tell other salesperson or my customer to log in and to start meeting with me. Before that, I have to cross check whether Sales Copilot is visible over here or not. In that case, in case it's not visible, you click over here, choose Sales Copilot. And save. Okay, now it's time to start meeting. Let me join the meeting. We have to make sure we have to record and transcribe, else summary will not generate with Copilot. So you notice that we just finished the meeting. Now we'll go to chat. We have to wait for some time. Here comes, you can see notification, your meeting summary is ready. So in summary, we have three tabs: recap, mention, details. And details is talk about who were the participants of meeting, complete transcript, and also recorded version of the call. In recap, it tried to capture highlights. Participant talk about company repairing electronic devices. It mentioned about Microsoft, it mentioned about Dynamics, other keywords, people. So it tried to capture some golden words that you can use for your business. So more intense is conversation, better are highlights. Under sentiments, you can see neutral sentiment and positive sentiments. In case customer is unhappy and he used some negative words, probably you see negative sentiments over here. So this way you can save your time and energy by using the Copilot sales summary in Microsoft Teams. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or over my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.